Hey gang, DVD Collector back in the movie room, and you're on Horoscope. It's Romantic Horror Week. Lots of films to choose from. I decided to choose one of my favorite modern horror movies, and that is Let the Right One In, 2008 Swedish film by director Thomas Alvordsson. This is a story about a vampire named Ellie and her neighbor Oscar. Basically, the name of the film comes from the old story that a vampire cannot come into your house unless he's invited. So, let the right one in. That means make sure you choose the right one to let in. It's pure and simple a love story. That's, you know, Ellie is a vampire. She has to rely on somebody to gather her blood, or she's going to be hunted and sought after and killed and all that. Oscar, on the other hand, is not bothered whatsoever once he finds out she has to drink blood. Plus, Ellie helping him out by taking care of his bullies is a big plus for Oscar. Now, Oscar is, his family is going through a divorce, and he's not being, he's like second to them. They're both very selfish people, and he gets neglected a lot. They don't really, know where he's at, what he's doing most of the time. And he falls for Ellie, and Ellie, of course, is countless years old. We don't know, they're all preteen looking, but we don't really, I don't think it says how old she is. I just watched it too, because I just picked this up at the pawn shop on Blu-ray. The movie itself is very, very, very good. Great film. This was remade in 2010. Let Me In, an American film. Not a very good remake for me anyway. I love this movie, and if you choose to watch this movie, please do me a favor, watch it in its original language. It's beautiful, beautifully spoken language, with the subtitles. You can follow the story without it, but I watched it both ways just to see, and it makes very little sense with the American dub on it, or the English dub. This movie is one of my favorites from all the old classics up till now. This is like what I said at the beginning, a modern horror movie. I love the atmosphere, the feel of this. This little girl carries herself very well in this movie. Very creepy, very dark. And Oscar, of course, does a great job. The little boy that plays Oscar does a great job showing very little emotion, but at the same time, he's infatuated with this girl. And the remake, the one thing I didn't really understand on the remake, besides the fact that why they remade it 2 years later, is they changed the name of the two characters. I don't remember what they are because, believe me, it's forgettable at best. Ellie and Oscar are not their names. I think the little boy's name is Owen, and maybe it's a translation of names. I don't know, but that little thing. I had watched this movie so many times in that 2 year span that really irritated me. So anyway, everybody else has some great horror movie, horror romances to talk about this week, and I hope you guys check them out. Thanks for showing up on Horoscope. If you're not a subscriber and this is your first video you've ever watched, please hit the subscribe button, show some support, leave me comments, let me know what you think about this movie, and let me know if you happen to like the remake. Anybody can change their mind at any time, so give me a reason to really like that film. But until next time, guys, thanks for stopping by, and